Today I'm going to show you how to fix your Mazda's infotainment system if it looks bad, you know, if it looks scratched and you know you took it to the dealer, you know, they're not going to cover that under warranty, or they ask you just to replace the whole thing. You don't really have to do that. All you have to do is basically buy a Lysol. I know there are different methods. You can use polisher, you can you know, use mouthwash, but this product, you know, Lysol, is pretty effective. You know, even if you have a scratch like MacBook screen, it seems to be pretty strong. So I used this, and you know, in 5 minutes I was able to get this result. So that anti-glare is completely removed. So there are two ways to do it. You know, just if you want to do it simply, just grab one of these and start rubbing your screen, you know, in a circular motion, and then just do it for and it took me 5 minutes to remove it all. So you can do the same thing, you know, that's one way. But in that case, you're not gonna be able to cover the edges, you know. It may not come off perfectly just because this piece of dashboard is on your way. So I'm gonna show you how quickly you can remove your these two trim pieces so you can access the whole thing easily.